Alright guys, in today's fantastic color grading tutorial, I'm gonna show you sneak peek of DaVinci Resolve 17 and possibly absolutely game changer function that will blow your mind, and it's probably gonna change the industry forever. So I'm gonna show you what I'm talking about. So here we have a very nice shot that I filmed with the Blackmagic Pocket 4K. And basically what this new function is, it's automatically analyzed. Let me show you the color picker. Where is it? Show picker RGB. Okay. There we go. It's automatically analyzes the colors in your shot. And basically, it evaluates the amount of certain colors, how much of those colors, and basically how how saturated they are. And it automatically creates the complementary color scheme for you. So it's going to be available in the light function, and I'm going to show you exactly how I did that. So I'm going to create a new node, okay? Or actually, never mind. I'm going to show you a really cool shortcut how to do this. Okay, so in order for this to work, the shortcut is Windows L. So you push Windows and L on your keyboard and you're gonna see immediate result. Okay, so let me show you. There we go. And as we can see here, DaVinci Resolve automatically created a very nice complementary colors of our shot. So basically, realistically, the only thing I have to do now is simply just render my video and pretty much submit it to a client. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Check out my origami LUTs for Blackmagic camera. And I'll see you next time. Take care.